to be the top apprentice, it was not something that I needed, but I wanted it. I was driven to get it because it was something that I could say down the line, hey, I worked really hard. I got rewarded at the end because of all my hard work.
Getting recognized as the top apprentice, it's nice to just to be recognized for my work.